Hey, my name is Tobias Siegel and I will be discussing our O3 Elite Ozone Generators. These include our O3 Elite Dual, O3 Elite Single, and O3 Elite Mini Ozone Generators. They are termed dual and single due to the fact that the dual has two ozone production cells that can be individually controlled and the single only has one. Our Mini also includes only one ozone production cell but does not include a control dial. The main differences between these generators are that the dual provides a higher ozone output due to two cells. The two cells require the dual to have two dials that include five different settings, each per a single oxygen flow rate with a range from 1 to 110 micrograms per milliliter. The output is ideal for applications that require a higher ozone concentration, such as ozone saunas and ozonated oil making and making ozonated water. The single generator and mini generator both have single cells, but the single includes a dial. This dial allows you to have eight different settings per a single oxygen flow rate with a range from 1 to 70 micrograms per milliliter, while the mini allows you to have a single ozone setting per a single oxygen flow rate with a range from 7 to 65 micrograms per milliliter. This criteria makes the dual and single generators ideal for advanced ozone therapy applications and the mini ozone generator ideal for basic ozone therapy applications. Some similarities of these generators are that they come with a thick aluminum case with no plastic components inside and 316 stainless steel Lorlock fittings. These allow you to securely connect the tubing to the generators, eliminating any chance of tubing becoming loose, falling off, or having an ozone leak. All of the components for these generators are medical grade, chemically inert, which allows for no contamination of the ozone supply, and are manufactured in the United States, including the 316 stainless steel encased ceramic ozone cells. The O3 Elite utilizes these modulated ceramic stainless cells, which produce stable ozone concentrations while producing virtually no heat. They are able to do this because ceramic has excellent dielectric properties, better than glass. This property allows the cells to dissipate minimal energy in the form of heat, which means no cooling fan is required and the ozone generator is kept cleaner, increasing the shelf life of the machine. The cells also produce very little noise, which is a result of efficient ozone production and is ideal for ear insufflations and running your generator for long periods of time. These generators are designed to run with either an oxygen concentrator or an oxygen tank. Using a pure oxygen source eliminates any contaminants from being produced that may enter or harm the ozone generator. Oxygen tanks are able to provide a higher purity level of oxygen, making them the preferred choice. The O3 Elite Ozone Generators also come with accessory kits. Each kit includes a 5-foot segment of oxygen tubing with a male Lorlock fitting, a 5-foot segment of silicone tubing with a male Lorlock fitting connected to the tubing with check valve, two extra male-female Lorlock fittings, and two extra dust caps. An important thing to note is that the ozone generator check valve should always be used when water or oil are being used. It can help prevent water or oil from entering the ozone generator when you ozonate water or oil. For a more permanent solution, PromoLife recommends the ozone trap, which can prevent water and oil from entering your ozone generator. These generators come with standard AC to DC wall transformers, which can be used with voltages ranging from 100 to 240 volts. This gives the O3 Elite the ability to be used internationally without a step-down transformer. The generator also operates on low power, meaning it produces low EMF. A few things to know about ozone so you can use these generators to their full capacity is that heat and humidity degrade the strength of ozone. Both of these factors affect ozone output. It is recommended to use your ozone generator at room temperature and to not put it in direct sunlight. You always need to use clean oxygen from an oxygen concentrator or an oxygen tank while using the ozone generator. Do not use an oxygen source like ambient air. This is because dust and humidity may enter the ozone generator, which can possibly compromise it. The strength of ozone will always be greater when using an oxygen source because ozone output is directly related to the concentration of oxygen entering the ozone generator. When you are setting up your ozone generator, choose an operating environment that is free of airborne moisture and particles. Also remember to keep the ozone generator clean and dry. Dust particles and condensation pose a challenge to the consistent operation of all ozone generators. Another factor resulting in ozone output is the speed at which the oxygen flow is set. The slower the oxygen flow, the stronger the ozone output. This is because ozone generators rely on contact time with oxygen. The longer the oxygen can stay in contact with the ozone generator, the stronger the ozone output will be. Different clean oxygen sources also affect ozone output. Typically, an oxygen concentrator operates at 90 to 95% pure oxygen. Oxygen from a tank is usually 99% pure oxygen. This is because each source of oxygen is produced in two different ways. An oxygen concentrator uses a compressor to separate and purify the oxygen. An oxygen tank uses oxygen that was originally created by cooling oxygen to a liquid and separating out all the impurities. Therefore, oxygen from a tank is usually a higher concentration. To learn more about oxygen concentrators and oxygen tanks, please visit these links. To learn how to set up your ozone generator, please view our video called Setting Up the O3Elite Ozone Generator. If you require any other assistance, please call 888-742-3404.